Okay, I'm back with the hat. I got it done. I made it extra long so she can cut it the length that she wants it. But it's got eyelets in there. That way, she's got a nice chin strap on there to keep it from falling off. Or when she doesn't need it, she put it around her neck. Thank you, and have a great day.